which is Noah's oldest son, and he's probably the most loyal of Noah's sons, and he tries to follow Noah on his journey that's set by God, which is as long as he can. He tries to go with him, but, you know, as far as he can on his journey, to a point in the movie, which you'll see when you see it, a point in the movie that you just can't, you can't follow him any further, and that's what's interesting. That's where the drama starts. That's where the drama starts.
How was working with Darren? What was the biggest challenge that you have in this round? With a lot of green screen and all that.
No, that's the thing. There wasn't a lot of green screen. There was a lot of sets. They built the sets for real. I mean, this is just a taste of all the wood on the side, but they built these things which are, you know, two times the size of this whole room here. That arc was absolutely massive. So it's so challenging working up there day and night. And, you know, more rain than you can imagine throwing you, so you're wet, you're cold. When we started shooting in New York, it was summer. People were fainting from the heat, and by the time we finished in New York, it was so cold, people were like, we've worked for so long, went through the seasons.
And what do you think about all this?
It's really cool, so it's amazing to be fit, to make feel so welcome. So, offer a few words for Mexican fans. I will thank you so much for making me feel so welcome, and I can't wait to come keep bringing more films here. And we're becoming such a big market for the whole industry, which makes it it's exciting. And we come here and we get such great reception. So, I'll be seeing them again very soon.
Well, look, you know, whenever you do one of these movies, you always have endless ambition. There's always a limited amount of money. There's always a limited amount of money. And even though they do crazy things like this, when you're actually making the film, they really, you know, just try to fit you in a box. And so, trying to make our vision fit with the amount of money we had is always challenging and always hard. But probably the hardest part of actually shooting was the 3 weeks we were in the rain. And it was the largest rain ever done on a set for a movie. We were doing 5,000 gallons a minute of water. So working in those conditions was pretty hard.
The animals, how was it?
The animals all exist virtually. They're all computer.
Wow, how they look?
I think they look good. I mean, it'll never look as real as, a great, real animal, but it's more humane, and I think for the film it works very well.
What is it about? Yeah.
Well, Noah is a guy that centers on Noah. He can communicate with God through these visions, and he sees these visions of this great flood that's going to wipe out humankind, and he's given the task to build an ark. Save him from this flood, and that's about it in a nutshell.
And how I worked in this film with all the technology and all the CGI.
It's really cool. It was a cool movie to be a part of. The great filmmaker, which is a real treat to work with someone that I really love and respect, and couldn't ask for a better group of people.
Is it hard to work with a lot of water?
It's cold.
Okay.
But when we shot it.
Describe your character, please.
I play him. I play Noah's middle child. He's impulsive, a little mischievous. He questions and doubts everything. And there's a lot of conflict between him and his father.
How do you feel in Mexico?
I love you guys. Thank you so much. I hope you guys like the movie. And thanks again. I just really appreciate all the support.
Instead of an autograph.
I think why not have both, right? It'd be cool.
Okay, thank you.